You got a lot of shit to pack.
Half of it's already packed. That already. And I got me and Dad has clothes in the backpack here. And I got this drawers right here.
Dude, can I get a swig?
I've been drinking out the bottle.
I was going water park.
I've been drinking out the bottle.
So thirsty. Oh wait, there's a sink with nothing but water. Let's just see how this shit goes. Let's just see. Cause I'm mad though, cause I'm picking out some shit.
Fucking
How is it?
Someone else is down in the basement.
Very good. I still say
this is a fucking castle.
I still say. Oh, so this is how you get to the main lane.
Of August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Yes. But the very first name was dead because of the shadow and lost his mind and killed himself.
So this is another Daniel.
This is the same Daniel
that killed himself.
That killed himself. Yes.
So it's an out-of-body experience.
Yes. And your former self left notes.
Thank you.
basically the game.
Yeah, except for that now you have to find all three, well, all four bottles again.
Easy.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
got it. I grabbed it. It was on the table.
I thought it was
holding. No, it was literally on the table where the chemistry lab is. The chemistry pot? Yeah, it was right there.
May 18th. Later that evening, we uncover tomorrow.
If he was watching a live stream, right in the name of your shit, I would have known about it. But it's on my live stream.
May 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my trip today. I took the crew. I was trapped.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted. The voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety. Grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Swift. When you activate the first one, you hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
Thank you.
Oh man, I wish you would have recorded.